I do remember the fake drawers at the bottom of the TV, complete with the fake keyhole in the middle one. Why did they have fake drawers? I never could understand that. I know it's supposed to be decorative, but what's the point? I keep asking the wrong questions, aren't I? I used to rent this a lot at the local Blockbuster. My brother hated me for doing that. He wanted to play some crap game that had cool artwork on the front. He figured badass artwork equals badass game. Not true. The only thing that truly matters is the game fun. See that ball. Oh, cool. You used to run Legend of Zelda? Which one? Oh, the original Legend of Zelda top down. Cool. That was actually my first NES game. The only Mega Man's I ever rented was 3 and 4. Oh, I take that back. I also rented Mega Man X 1 and 2. Never 3 though. I never got around to playing 3. Thank you. Damn frog. It may actually be the Hypnotoad. It fucks with my head. I suddenly have an inkling to go brush my teeth. Oh my god, I've actually beat the stage! Were they trying to make some kind of statement against Hershey's Kisses? Dig that cheesy MIDI. Aw, he knew I was going to jump there. You want to bet the composer thought he was being rad by diddling on the keys like that. Cuberti? So I understand it, his name is actually Cuberti. Cuberti. Damn it, now I'm gonna be saying that all night long. Thank you. 21,435. That be my high score for Qbert 3. And I have to say, it's not very impressive. That's Qbert 3, folks. And I'll see if I can't squeeze in like one or two more games before I call tonight.